Xander Obutzik. Put your hands together for Alexander Butzik. He's going to work out for all of you, and then we're going to have a couple of questions for him. So we'll allow Alexander to work out or do what he's going to do for all you, the fans here, in preparation for his matchup against David Benavides. Put your hands together for Alexander Butzik. Alexander, I have a couple of questions for you. Yesterday, as you participated in the Grand Rivals, the excitement, the energy, the anticipation, what's it like being a part of the 100th championship fight night here at MGM Grand Garden Arena?
Oh, it's crazy. This is the place where was my pro debut, and now, like, 11 years later, I'm still here fighting for the title against the top opponent. What can be better? It's exciting, motivates me a lot.
David Benavides fighting here at 175. How much do you want to provide an unfriendly welcome to the undefeated super middleweight champion?
Well, I don't think anyone's friendly in the ring, you know, like, and that doesn't matter for me. Like, 175, he moving up, I think he's ready, and we will fight. We'll hit each other.
Obviously, that is the name of the game. But as you've been going through training camp, how does this camp compare to the others?
I think it was a great camp. No excuses, I'm in great shape. Probably one of the best shape of my life, so perfect. I'm ready to prove I'm the best.
What kind of fight are you anticipating out of David Benavides? Because it's clear that both you and him are high contact fighters.
Well, basically, he'll apply a lot of pressure, you know, like he throws this multi-punches combination. So I actually expect a hard fight, you know, but I'm ready to all the challenges. I did my homework very well, and I have no doubts I'll handle it.
It's no secret that you like to mix it up. I feel like that's how you're built. Is it nice to know that it's not going to be hard to find this guy?
I don't really know what do you mean about
in terms of he's going to be aggressive. You know, you're not going to have to necessarily cut off the ring. He's going to be right in the center of the ring. You like to go to the center of the ring, and off we go.
Well, we'll see how it goes. We'll put it going by ear, but I'm ready for any scenario. If you're going to make a lot of pressure, I will get him to the punch, time him, you know, counter him. I'm ready for all the scenarios.
Prediction on the fight for Saturday.
As I said, come and watch it. It's gonna be exciting. You will never regret.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands.